As happy as we are to be back online here in New York, our thoughts turn to our loved ones who are defending us on this beautiful 4th of July. We go now live to the Yellow Sea, where sailors aboard the USS Clarence E. Walsh are celebrating. We have Seaman Anthony Palmiera from Brooklyn, New York. Tell us, Seaman Palmiera, how you'll be celebrating Independence Day.
Well, the captain's going to have a big barbecue on deck. And tonight we'll have our own fireworks.
Talk to me! Captain, all of our command systems crashed. Nothing's responding.
Seaman Palmiera, can you tell us what's happening there?
Sit tight, Sam. I'll call you back.
It's the Koreans, Mr. President. I recommend that we declare war immediately.
If it was Korea, there would be 200,000 men coming over the DMZ right now.
Maybe it was an accident. Maybe an exercise. A test launch gone wrong.
That's impossible. The Koreans can't even detect the Walsh. Never mind track it on radar and sink it with a 30-year-old Chinese anti-ship missile.
I have reason to believe the ship was crippled with an information warfare attack.
Not a chance. The Walsh's systems are...
unhackable? The Walsh's EW suite is built on kernels first identified by two of the world's leading computational theorists. One of them was found dead in Peru last week. I'm about to pick up the other one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure what we've just witnessed here, but I'm afraid something terrible.
My God.
Amazing what they show on TV these days, huh, Sam? World's gone crazy.
I guess you're in the right business then, Doug.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for a guy named Milan Nedich. Heard he works for you.
Lots of people work for me. Haven't you heard? First security company to make the Fortune 500. If you're looking for a job.
I'm not.
Is that so? You keep doing what you're doing, you'll just end up another unknown soldier.
I'm not in it for the fame. Your buddy Nedich is dirty. Cut him loose.
Unlike other employers, I don't cut people loose. If you got evidence against one of my guys, I'll help you bring him in. But I'm not gonna send a man up the river because you say so.
Fair enough. Just stay out of my way.
Thanks for the advice. In case you change your mind.
Fisher, if I can't throw the Joint Chiefs a bone, we'll be at war in the next 24. I need you to bring in Zerkezi for questioning. Milan Nedich has moved him to Hokkaido for protection. I have no idea if Shetland is aware or involved, but I'd like to find out. However it turns out, don't let your personal concerns get in the way.
In my opinion, there are too many coincidences here. Zerkezi is the only living person who could have orchestrated the sinking of the Walsh. Even if the Koreans did launch the missile, it would almost certainly have required Zerkezi's help to actually hit the ship. And this business with displays. I know you don't want to hear it, but I think Shetland's dirty. The kidnapping of Morgenholt, the protection of Zerkezi, relocating him after the blackout, it stinks.
Looks like displays rented out the entire retreat. It's low-tech and quiet. Don't expect servers and security. Expect aware guards, in tune with the environment. You're going to need to rely on more traditional methods, up close and personal.
Japanese ISDF conducts a low-level monitoring of the activities of anyone employed by a PMC for as long as they are in the country. We discovered yesterday that this place has rented this retreat, and a number of our agents planted microphones in the location. Unfortunately, we were not adequately prepared for the increased importance of the location. The microphones are detectable using standard tools. Needless to say, it would be best if this place did not find them.
Fisher, remember, I need you to bring in Zerkezi alive.
What about Nedich?
Nedich is another story.
Isolate, simplify, complete.
We're on the same page?
Affirmative.
Damn it! I could have sworn I saw someone down there.
But talk quietly.
I'll tell you anything. I'm the biggest coward you've ever met.
That's quite a claim.
I've already wet myself.
Well, then you've made the top 10. Where's Zucchese?
Somewhere at the far end. In the tea house, maybe.
All right. I think it's time for you to take a nap, then.
I'm such a coward. You should kill me anyway. I don't deserve to live.
You are pretty spineless, actually.
I'm so ashamed. I can't face myself any longer.
Five-speed, 240-horsepower automatic transmission. 8-liter turbo diesel V8 with 460 foot-pounds of torque. Independent front and rear double A-frame suspension on a 6-quad steel box section. 4-wheel drive, ABS, and torque biasing differential with 40-to-1 gear reduction. Puncture-resistant 17-inch tires, quarter-inch aluminum rocker panel, and steel grid drivetrain protection. Windshield projected infrared night vision heads-up display and a 640 gig MP3 player. Standard. No one will ever need more than 640 gig. What are you talking about? Mine's almost full.
This squeaking is driving me crazy. Sounds like I'm walking on a family of parakeets.
Nightingales. It's called a nightingale floor. Protection against ninjas.
Ninjas? There's no such thing as ninjas.
Oh, yeah? Back in 2004, that thing in Georgia, I had a contract to help secure this oil rig. We got attacked by a ninja.
You're crazy.
Tell you what, you don't believe me? Why don't we trade places and I'll patrol where the anti-ninja flooring is?
Fine, I'll go guard your post.
Deal.
Watch out for ninjas, sucker.
They're listening.
Bad news.
I know it. I know there were ninjas here.
What?
Yeah, you must be a ninja. How else could you sneak up and grab me like that?
Listen, I don't know what...
Wow, I can't believe it. A real live ninja.
Listen, I'm gonna kill you if...
Wow, killed by a ninja. Cool. Do you have any Tetsubishi?
Nice wheels.
Oh, crap!
Think the trunk is big enough for a body?
Oh, God! I'm not sure.
Tell me where Nedich is, or we'll find out.
In the central palace, I think. He's meeting with some of the senior officers.
Thanks.
I'm not the one in charge.
Microphones. What a waste of time. Nobody uses hidden microphones to spy on anybody anymore. And the satellites. This is so ridiculous, I feel like an idiot.
Find anything?
Who are you?
I'm looking for the same thing you're looking for.
Microphones?
Yeah. Did you find any?
No.
Where haven't you looked?
I haven't checked the phones yet.
I'll check there.
I'm sorry. I promise I'll stop.
That's the first microphone, Sam. Five more to go.
I'm on it.
Fisher, looks like this place has kept a small staff on to take care of the retreat.
Civilians?
That's right. Don't let any of them get killed.
I won't.
Did I just see something?
It's dangerous back here, in the dark, alone.
Oh, God! Don't hurt me!
Tell me something useful and I won't break your arms.
I don't know. I'm new at the company.
Well, I hope they have a good health plan then.
Okay. No, wait! Supplies! I heard someone say there were medical supplies in the kitchen.
Kitchen, huh? Thanks.
Medical supplies! Check the kitchen!
Find any bugs?
Yeah, they're everywhere. I can't get rid of them. It's like a damn insectarium here.
I mean microphones, stupid.
Oh, well, I looked a bit, but I didn't find any.
A bit? What does that mean? Where did you look?
On the table and stuff.
You looked on the table for microphones?
Yeah.
Gee, did you find any?
No.
Never mind. I'll look for them myself.
Okay. Well, let me know if you need any help.
What the? Nothing here but ghosts and shadows.
Who's there?